Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So, are you guys excited about the Omnirize? Yeah, I've maxed her out first, before Zell Knight actually. And I've got her SP skills into 100. So in this video, I will get her SP skills. And I'm really excited to use her on many things after this. Maybe for the next Frontier Hunter or for the new Frontier Gate. She is most likely good to use for the new Frontier Gate. The Recalling Bondage? Is that how to spell it actually? But okay, never mind. Okay, so anyway, she is a nuker unit. She has the highest damage in the game right now for the SPB. She is also an HP regen buffer, other than just a nuker unit. And she can also do the spark debuff and gives herself attack plus 100% for 3 turns, and it's gonna stack with the other attack buffs in the game, like from Arc. And she also gives the Death Ignoring effect to attack for 2 turns. Okay, so mainly she is a nuker unit outside of her buff. And speaking of her buff, probably the most useful one is the HP Regen buff. Since she is a nuker unit, of course, I don't want to miss the spark damage set into 100. It's already like 40. And then I don't want to miss the critical hit damage as well, because this one will be very good for Frontier Hunter. So taking this 4 already like 60. So we have 40 left. And Rize has the 50% max HP boost. It's really high. Actually, it's pretty okay to only take the 30%. But the other 20, since I don't think I will use her leader skill much, so I don't think I want to take this one, I don't think. And this one, I don't have enough SP cost, because I have only have 20 SP left. So probably I'm gonna take this one, and the max HP into 50%. So let's take them all. How many Rizes should you guys raise? Actually, I raised 2 in my Japan account. Both have the exact same SP skills, which is the nuker Rize, the same one like the one in my global account, like this. She is very good, guys. Compared to Lauda, she can do more damage if we are speaking about the pure damage, not the buff. But Lauda has better buffs, you know, the BB damage plus 400% and amplification spark and spark critical things. Well, actually, it's pretty okay to use both Rize and Lauda in the same squad. That way, you can get like 2 nuker units, you know, the double attack SPB. And yeah, Rize has that AoE SPB and also single target SPB at the same time. So basically, Rize will attack like twice when she uses her SPB. That's why her damage is really, really high. That's the reason. Okay, let's take the spark. The loading time is quite long, the connecting time. And the spark damage plus 70%. From what I heard, we are gonna get more units with double attack SPB. The other global exclusive, you know, we just got Toki with double attack SPB. And we are gonna get a new one, which is Gabriela. Well, I hope the information is not wrong, because from what I heard, that new global exclusive unit Gabriela will be able to do the double attack on SPB, AoE and single target, and she has a lot of useful buffs. And that way we have like Rize, Lauda, Toki, and Gabriela. We have 4 in global. Double attack SPB. Wow. All with totally different skills. That's insane. Well, maybe next year you can imagine like all 6 units in the squad have double attack, including the mitigator. And that way the damage can be like insane. Super duper high. Maybe, you know, to nuke out difficult dungeons, current available difficult dungeons, it's gonna be like e-seating in the future, like in few months after now or next year. And the last 10 SP will be this. Okay, this one is actually good for Rize, because when she got you know, the BB gauge removed with this skill, the BB regen buff will get activated on the next beginning of turn. This skill is actually quite good, but you cannot use this for Arena or Colosseum. Okay, so this is my Rize, guys. I haven't gave her any L gift yet, but probably it's the one that gonna boost her damage instead of status boosting the normal one. So yes, this is it. That's Rize, guys. Yes, she is, like, you know, cuter, prettier, more beautiful, or whatever you guys gonna call it. But that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. See you again next time, and bye bye. Rear Frontier. Rize punch.